Hey guys, in this video I will show you how you can improve your conversions by showing kick-ass design pop-ups notifications at your shop. I will show you how you can improve from this basic design to this one, and how you can go from this design to that one. Okay, so let's get started. As you can see, I'm in the Popify dashboard and I've created already two pop-ups. So make sure you know already how to create pop-up notifications. I will link a video for that in the video description below. Okay, so let's start with the Halloween sale pop-up, and I will edit it by clicking on the edit button. Alright, so that is the pop-up editor page, and we can change and edit all the text here. And the first thing I want to do is to change the default image for the pop-up. So I'm going to go to the image settings section, and I'm going to click on the icon 8 website link. And let's try to find a cool image for our pop-up. So I will try scream, search, and I'm gonna take this image. I'm gonna right click on it and copy image address. Now let's go back to Popify dashboard and paste it right here. And here's the new image. All right, the next thing I wanna do is to go to the design step and scroll down to the background upload section and upload the background image for my pop-up. So I'm gonna click on choose file and select my background image file. Click on open. And then we're gonna click on the upload image button. The background cropping window will be open and you can select exactly how you want the background to look like. Choose the background position by dragging the white frame. Once you're done, click on the crop and save button. And there's the new background. You can also use a different pop-up design. Now let's add some border color to the pop-up. And we're gonna go to the border section. And change the color. And that's it. Now let's save, and yes guys, it's really that simple. And here's the new design, let's switch it on, and that's how it looks in the shop. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please hit the like button and subscribe for our channel for more dropshipping tips.